Hi, Dr. Rehsi here. Today's topic of discussion is cavities. Plaque is a bacteria that causes both cavities and gum disease. Cavities are formed by having the plaque utilize simple sugars to produce acid, which dissolves the enamel and actually places holes inside the teeth. When a cavity is started, it first dissolves through the first surface of the tooth, the enamel. Once a cavity has penetrated the enamel surface, it then goes to the next layer, the dentin. Patients who have cavities in the dentin may experience sensitivity for a few seconds when drinking something cold or eating something sweet. At this point, the patient should definitely have the tooth restored by their dentist. At the next stage, once the cavity has penetrated through the enamel and the dentin, it will penetrate to the pulp. The pulp contains the blood supply and nerves of the tooth. Some patients may experience sensitivity to hot and cold for more than 10 seconds, or the teeth may start hurting by itself, or the patients may have sensitivity for more than 10 seconds to sweets or other foods. At this point, the patient may actually lose a tooth due to a dental infection caused by the cavity. There are a couple of things patients can do in order to protect themselves from cavities. One is using fluoride toothpaste. Fluoride definitely helps strengthen the enamel and protects the teeth from cavities. Another is having your dentist or hygienist place sealants on the back molars. We do this typically for younger kids when they're just learning how to brush. It helps keep the teeth smooth and helps keep the plaque and cavities from going into the nooks and crannies of the teeth and the back molars. And the third thing is just visiting your dentist every 6 months so they can do a full checkup on you and make sure everything is looking great.